Did you really think Oregon would spend $273 million on something only to have it get sucked into a hole in the middle of the ground? No. Matthew Knight Arena is fine. You won't have to leave your comfy chair and your dozen bathrooms and go back to the hard-ass benches at Mac Court. That's not going to happen. The Ducks will still be there deep in the woods. You got nothing to worry about. Go Ducks. Happy April Fool's Day.